Guys, it's the last month of school. We have to pull off the most devious senior prank ever.
We've terrorized the school for years. We could go out with a bang.
I don't know, guys. We could get in serious trouble for this.
Shut up, Max!
I've got a great idea. Why don't we come here tomorrow morning and lather up every staircase with vegetable oil? That way, when everyone comes, they're going to fall down the stairs.
How about we put tape on Miss Naeem's chair?
That's an awful That's idea.
Alright, let's get here before the janitor comes at 5 a.m. I swear to God, that janitor comes.
That stupid janitor has been ruining our fun for years.
This is gonna be the best senior prank ever. Chris, you got the oil?
Yes, sir!
This is the secret entrance. It's always unlocked.
Let's start on the stair level.
I have to go to the bathroom. I'll be right back.
All right, come on. Go quick.
Of course he has to go to the bathroom. He's always messing with himself. I bet he won't follow through.
What a scaredy cat.
You ready?
Yeah, let's go, Chris. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, yeah. Should be good.
Alright, I think we're good here. Let's go to the staircase.
Yeah, let's go. What was that?
It was nothing, man. We got work to do. Don't be like Max and get scared, though.
Alright, I'm gonna go check on Max.
Man, Nico's always too worried about Max. Just because they've been friends for a long time doesn't mean they have to be inseparable.
For real.
Alright, let's get this done.
Max? Max? Where are you?
Where's Max? 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 Where are you? Where's Max?
That's not Max.
Who is that?
Gotta get out of here now.
No, we're not leaving without Max.
Tell me that night janitor that's here all the time.
That pesky janitor is always moving here.
Guys, let's get to the car now.
Did you hear that?
There you are.
Where's Josh and Max?
I've tried Josh and Max before, you know?
Yeah.
What's that? Is that Max's hat? What did the janitor do to Max?
That's it. I'm getting out of here. We'll find them later.
Chris, we can't go without him.
Nah, man. This is getting too much out of control. I'm out of here. Josh! Max! Nico! Josh! Max!
Oh my God, Josh!
Oh my God! He's dead. The janitor is really gonna kill us.
What am I supposed to do? I gotta call the cops. I gotta do it. No, I can't. I can't call the cops because then I'll get in trouble. I'm just gonna get out of here.
Chris? Chris, who's there?
Sorry, Mr. Janitor. I'm very sorry for what we did. I'll never do this again. Please let me live.